Stand before the Lord and prepare our hearts for worship.